Hello, everybody. So, what we have here is the complete James Bond collection. Straight from England. It just arrived this evening, and I'm excited to have this. I've never read the James Bond collection, and being a book collector, I just wanted to have a very cool way of getting all the books together in one package, and this is it. This was published in, I believe it was 2012, by Vintage Books. And again, these guys were based out of London, so this was shipped straight from England, and I'm really excited. These are really cool books. Without even looking at the books themselves, these are the samples of the covers. Those are just really cool covers. I knew this was the one I had to have. I bought these on eBay, and I scoured the internet for at least a little bit to find the ones that I wanted. And I stumbled upon these on eBay, and I just knew I had to have them. And then the other one you see here to the right is actually, we'll call it a 15th book. And what this is called Quantum of Solace, and it collects all of the James Bond short stories that Ian Fleming did publish. And so let me put that to the side. Let's take a look at the box here. Now, these are very tightly packed in here. So you can see there's a little bit of damage in the corner, and that's not surprising because these books are very, very tight in this case. So here's the top of the case. Just list out all the books. There's the right of the case. And I don't know what's on the bottom, and I'm not going to check because this is a little fragile box. But let's take a closer look at each of the books without really damaging this thing even more. And I'm probably going to rip it. All right. This is book one, Casino Royale. Again, I just think, I can't say enough about the cover artwork. Really think it's great. This is going to be a shorter video, by the way. I don't want to go through each of the books. I'm just going to kind of bring out each one, show you the cover more closely. And for the first book here, I'll show you what the font size looks like. Very big font size. Really nice. It'll be an easy read. No decorations or anything in the book. You know, just a very solid paperback. And the seller, everything was described, everything came as described. These books, although red, you can tell there's a little bit of wear on some of the spine and maybe some scruffs on the paper, but I mean, in general, these are in great condition. They seem unread. The spines, although scruffed, like I said, they're very tight, and I couldn't be happier about the quality here. So this one here was Casino Royale. Next up, we have Live and Let Die. Okay. And again, what I'm showing you here is mainly just the cover artwork because it is just top-notch, comic bookish in a way, and that's the way I think James Bond should be represented. Very cool. Moonraker is the third book. Then we have Diamonds Are Forever. From Russia with Love. And each one is so unique. Each one has just a little flair that is unique to the book itself. Dr. No. Whoops. Here's Goldfinger. It's a pretty cool cover. I like those bullet holes. For Your Eyes Only. Everything's fallen. So we have, there it goes. Thunderball. The Spy Who Loved Me. Neat artwork on this one. It almost looks as though this is burned into the paperback cover. So pretty neat. On Her Majesty's Service. Secret Service. Wow, the split Secret Service font there got me. That's a pretty cool cover. I really like what they did with the Secret Service text there. And we have You Only Live Twice. The Man with the Golden Gun. And lastly, Octopussy in the Living Daylights. What an interesting title to a book. This one's actually very thin. This might even be considered a novella. And then, not in that case, but nonetheless. So again, this is Quantum Solace, Quantum of Solace, and you can see written there, it's the complete James Bond short stories. So, unless, and I'm no James Bond expert. I could be wrong, but I do believe between these 15 books, I do have every story of James Bond that exists. And if I don't, please let me know because I did want everything. So that's pretty much it. That's the newest acquisition. More videos to come. Thanks, everybody. Bye-bye.